Now, there's another way that you can tame guitars and clear up a little bit of mud in your mix by just using a basic EQ cut. You gotta understand, though, that this is cutting that frequency out of the guitar for forever. So the reason why you'd want to choose a multiband compressor sometimes is it's only reacting to that specific frequency range that you set it at whenever that threshold is met. The EQ is taking it away for forever.